Moving on, handloom is an essential part of the socio-economic life of the people of India. Over the years, the weavers and artisans of India have contributed largely towards the growth of the handloom industry. As a mark of respect and recognition and to encourage the weavers, the 5th National Handloom Day was observed all across the Northeast along with the rest of the country. Let's take a look. The handloom industry of India has grown over the years and is known for some of its finest production of products. Indian weavers and artisans have kept the centuries-old form of art alive through their persistent efforts and undying love for weaving. When handloom is talked about, the Northeast region of India is always remembered and appreciated as it houses to some of the best quality handloom products, ranging from Assamese Mekhla Chador to the intricately woven Manipuri Fanek and Enafi. Along with the rest of the country, the Northeastern region too celebrated the 5th National Handloom Day to encourage and empower the weavers and artisans from the states. In Assam's Guwahati city, the day was celebrated giving a special tribute to the weavers of the region. Large number of women weavers from various weaving clusters of the state became a part of the celebration. During the event, weavers were felicitated by a gamucha and certificates for their outstanding contribution in the handloom industry.
20 साल से ये काम कर रही हूँ मेरे मम्मी भी करती थी ये काम मैं मेरे मम्मी मम्मी एक्चुअली सवाल किसी से हैं इसलिए इसी नाते से मैं भी ये काम करते चली आ रही हूँ 20 साल से मैं एक्चुअली गमसा ट्रेडिशनल ड्रेस गमसा मेखला चादर बिछना चादर
In Tripura, the National Handloom Day was celebrated in Agartala's Prangan Bhavan, where local artisans got a chance to exhibit their products that were highly appreciated. To facilitate the growth of the weavers, various skill training is being provided by the government. Therefore, during the program, weavers and handloom artisans from across the state, including many who went through the 45-day skill upgradation training on weaving, designing and dyeing, were conferred with certificates.
তাঁতি আছে সবই আছে আর যা দশ বছর দিকটা আমি এই তাঁতের কাজ করতেছি আর যেমন 80 বছর হয়েছে এই তাঁতের কাছে কইরা কোনো মতে খায় বেঁচে আছে আমার ফুট বউ দুই ফুট বউ সব এই তাঁতের কাছে ওই নির্ভর
Moreover, the center, in collaboration with the state governments, is taking all possible measures to work for the welfare of the weavers to uplift the weaving industry. Observance of such auspicious occasion not only encourages the grassroots level artisans, but apprises the people of their hard work and creativity put on to bring the country's handloom sector on the global business map.